this video, we're going to show you how to set the correct zero position with your new MAX printer. You will need the build platform, which is going to be seated into your platform holder, and you will need the hex screwdriver 4 mm with the balloon head. First of all, tighten the knob of the build platform. So now it sits tightly. Make sure your platform is homed. Go to vertical axis and home. Yep. Now continue to maintenance, set zero position, loosen the build platform calibration screw. The build platform calibration screw is the screw on the build platform holder, and you loosen it by just turning it anti-clockwise. Now you can see the platform is loose, and you can turn it basically like on a ball joint. Now we click OK. We don't have a calibration plate, so we don't set a calibration plate thickness, and we move down until the axis stops to move. So, the axis stopped to move. We can't move further down. The platform is lying flat on the glass. This is important, so it's not tilting or rocking. And we still have a little bit of play when we lift the platform. So now we confirm the zero position, and it tells us to tighten the build platform calibration screw, which we will do. And this requires special attention. So we place the screwdriver onto the screw, and now we turn it clockwise while pushing down the platform and slightly rocking the platform. So we're pushing it against the glass and slightly try to move it just sideways. And as soon as we feel some resistance, we will see that if we turn a bit further, we are not able to move the platform anymore. This is where the screw grips, and from here we look at our we look on the head of the screwdriver, and now we want to turn this part of it 180 degrees to here, and then the platform is completely tight. So continue to turn it clockwise 180 degrees, don't turn further, and don't turn it far less, because it will not grip enough if you turn it too little. By turning it like this, 180 degrees, your platform is fixed strong enough for printing, and you're done tightening the screw. And now you can click on yes for detect zero position. This will let the platform automatically detect its new zero position by using the four position encoders to make sure there's no weight on the After this is done, you can simply home the vertical axis.